creating an internal text course link. There are times you may want to create a link to a course content, such as content page, or to a discussion forum. A simple way to do this is to create a link in the content area by selecting Build Content, and then select Course Link. This solution is limited. What if you want to add a link in some place other than within a content folder? For example, you want to create an announcement to remind students that they need to post within a discussion forum. It would be optimal if you could just link the text directly to the forum from the announcement. What you're looking for is an internal text course link. There is a way to create these links in Blackboard. You will have to perform these easy, simple steps. First, go to the area you want to link to, but do not enter the file. Instead, put your mouse over the page name. This is already a text link. Right-click on the link and select Copy Shortcut if you're using Internet Explorer. Copy link location in Firefox, and copy link address in Chrome. Note, do not copy the URL from the address bar above in your browser. This may include information that will not work when others select the link. Second, open the editor where you want to add the link. Third, find the text you want to link to. You may need to create this. Then select the link button on the browser. It looks like a chain link and will only be active if the text is highlighted. A box will pop up. Paste the copied link into the box labeled Link Address. You can also select the setting for your target and then select Insert. Fourth, now that you link the text, you're done. Just finish the task in the editor and remember to submit. You have just created an internal text course link. These links are very useful for breaking down barriers and encouraging students to research. However, due to the local nature of the internal link, if you were to copy this course into another course, say for the next semester, the link would not work. So try not to rely on these links in your course design. It is not efficient. Accepting this word of caution, there are several positive aspects of these internal links. They remove extra levels or barriers that may otherwise discourage learners from going to the link's target. Whenever you make it easier for the students, they are more likely to succeed. So, feel free to share this information and help fellow instructors make the most out of Blackboard.